Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. Yeah, okay, so this is my go-to game. Let's see what we can do here. So, we don't have enough animal hides. I want to see if we can make a forge out here. I don't think we can. We don't have a metal grill in here. This is all kind of stuff that we can kind of bring back. I don't think I have a pot, unless I... No, I do have a pot and a beaker. We just need a metal grill. So, let's see here. Let's actually cook up this murky water. Why not? So let's do this. Bottled water. Do that. And what, 13 seconds? So we can probably just pop down one log spike. Maybe just two, so that way there could be one in there. And... why can't I cook it? Cooking pot required. Oh, I thought we did have one. Oh, well. Never mind. Never mind. Don't we not have one in here? Huh. Okay, well, I guess that is what we're going to have to find. We're going to put the claw hammer in here. The blunderbuss right here. I might want to repair this thing, so let's do that. The murky water we can put back in here. The wood spikes... I kind of want to place these around, but the big ones right now will be fine. So let's just put these in here. And so it's nighttime right now. So I think all that we can do at night is we can probably pick up all of this stuff up here. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to dismantle this stuff. I'm gonna do a crouch so that way it's kind of quieter. Pick up some materials and I'll meet you here as it gets closer to daytime. Okay, perfect. So, it's almost daytime, so make sure you have your drink and tasty treats and we'll get started. So today is going to be a hardcore looting day. We need to loot as much of this town as possible. Maybe even the bank. I might save the bank for when we have the highest level of quality Joe. So that way we can ensure that we get the best drops out of the safes there. But maybe we'll check it out anyways. Maybe we'll find some recipes in there that are important. So without further ado, let's carry on. So I'm just gonna hop on down. Doesn't matter. Oh, looks like we had a visitor during the night. Come on. Ugh. It's always hard to get down. So we might want to fix these up a bit. Okay. Perfect. Excellent. Okay. What is that? Ah, a little zombie. Okay, so we're going to run to that waypoint that I set. And basically, we're just going to run straight there through the town here. Hopefully, there's no bears. We kind of looted this place. I think we missed a place, a classroom in there. So we'll have to check that out sometime. I don't think I looted all of this stuff either. Nope. Oh, all these garbage... Hey, I thought I hit E. All these garbage mounds, which we'll have to definitely harvest. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, doggy. Come on. There we go. Bash. Not dog horde day, is it? Oh, well. That's fine and dandy. We can do this for some hides, which we need. Excellent. And if you use a better quality item, like the knife, then you'll get better quality items. I'll keep the bones. Whew, that was kind of scary there. Okay, so let's go further. Man, how about this car? Let's loot this car. That's exciting. Oh, forged steel. Wow. That'd be useful for making, like, repair kits or something. Cool. I could have used the shotgun. I panicked there. And I figured, it's probably just easier to bash their brains out. So, we did. Looks like there's a seed for your growing stuff. I don't really see any other important buildings other than the buildings that we've already kind of gone to, right? All these other buildings just seem like regular crappy houses to loot. Let's see here. In this quadrant, yeah, we're coming up to... it's probably this scrapyard here where we start with, and work our way from there. Yeah, I think that's just what we'll do. So let's see here. It's the easiest way of getting into this one. Let's just run around this place. Maybe we'll let the zombies come try. Yeah. Oh, look, there's a door here. Huh. Can't wait till they get the picklocking working. Come on, zombies. Come on. Whew. Yeah, come on, Chicky. Chicky, Chicky, Chicky. Oh, there's two guys there. Come on. There we go. Come on. Are you guys that stupid? Whew. Ah, there you go. Bang. Ooh. Oh, that got hurt too. Okay, one guy down. Ooh. Whoa, no, no, no. Ah, that's okay. There you go. Sheesh. There's some pain pills to use for the damage. Ooh, it's getting real. It's getting real. Scrap. Let's drop. Let's keep those. Let's run inside here. Hooah. Hi. Woo. Okay. 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 Bang. Ooh. Ooh. One more. Bang. Oh. Woo. Come on, boy. Bang. Okay. Let's loot. Drop. Okay, let's loot the cars. Oh boy. So brass, brass, brass from our bullet casings, which is good. And we can always hit these things up for scrap iron, right? There's stones under here. This car, cool. This is so cool, man. So I'm gonna loot this place up, and I will come back as soon as there's something interesting. Well, no, no, just you'll watch me loot. I was just gonna cut away, but this is part of the fun, right? To watch me loot. Let's get this bush, some wood here. I hear a burning zombie. Oh, right there. See him. Okay. Do that. Do that. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, I wanted to parkour, but I guess I didn't. Wasn't fast enough. There we go. There's a safe here. We're going to open that up. We should be safe up here. At least I hope so. Okay. Yeah, let's hit this up here. Turn off the flashlight. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Undetected, hey? So why is that zombie still attacking? Oh, man. Man, this game. So, you a little bit of good news. I've upgraded my internet, so I'm going to get what's called broadband 50 out here. And broadband 150. Because currently I have broadband 60. And not sure what that means exactly. I just know that that's the fastest internet at the time. It was the broadband 60, but now they're kind of doing a promotion. And so I have the guy coming in with the new cable modem. With the new cable modem. That thing scared me. With the new cable modem to install, so that way I can have access to the faster speeds, right? Come on, did I hit it the first time? Yeah, okay, cool, cool. If you press R, you don't fire, so that's cool. Yeah, there's a zombie there. Go away. Go away. We need this. Go. Whew, okay. Let's use the shotgun. Bang, right in your face. Nice. Come on. Yeah, that's why we're using these weapons, because these are the only things I have to level with at the moment. Alright, there's not really much stuff anymore.
What? Oh man, that scared me. Oh shoot, what's this? Oh crap. We want that. Oh shoot, shoot, shoot. Let's drink some water. Okay, and then let's use some pain pills here. We can kind of see the zombie there. And then back to shooting this guy. Bang. Oh, come on. Oh, boy. At least we're getting skill, so that's okay. There we go. More duct tape. Okay, where was that guy? Ah, whatever. Who cares? So it's just those notes. I didn't have enough room, so we couldn't do that. Looks like these are all done. Okay, so this section is pretty much done. We looted that. So the next place to loot would be this house here. So let's actually just kind of do a quick peek here. Let's just see. Unlocked. Might not have anything good in here. Scrap. Okay. Where's that chicky? Hello? Oh yeah, hello. There's a chicky in there. Okay, I'm not too worried. Not too worried. Unless there's a way up. Oh boy! Oh boy. But that's gonna sit, oh man. I should go, I'm gonna go back, where I'm gonna drop off my loot and I'll be right back to this place. Oh boy, oh boy! Kind of taking care of some zombies. Oh man. Oh. I need to wear this. See, I find the zombies fast. So yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna keep the setting where the zombies run. I kind of like how they don't run. But like they can still come up on you, you know. Like, look at these guys. These guys just came out of nowhere. They pushed me from down there back to this area here. And now there's a bunch more spawning in. So yeah, I might increase the level of the spawns. Because once these are gone, then this area should be cleansed out pretty much. Yeah, I think so. Dang. Ooh, I just want to use my shotgun, because this is the only way to get it up. To get the skill points up, right? Come on. Come on. Dang. Glamo. Come on. Ooh. Let's kind of loot this stuff. Oop. Hello, hello, zombies. Okay, that kind of a little bit lagged there. Perfect, more pain pills. Oh, hello, nurse. Hi, just the one I want to see. Yeah. Hello, hello. Dang, right in your face. Oof. She dead? Nope. Oh, come on. I might change to a different weapon here. Might go to the bow because we'll be a little more accurate. Bang. Bang. Oh. Oh, I missed. There we go, right in your face. Come on, yep, some food. We're gonna have to eat those cans. Come on. One more. There we go. Whew. That was quite the engagement, man. Awesome. Started off easy, but then all of a sudden, just more and more started to come. Yeah, I looted that. I can just drop those crappy things. It's not a big deal, but this is definitely some good stuff here. We got more pain pills. Okay, scavenging is going up, I think. Nice. Okay.
Oh. Woo.
Hello. There we go. Where's that guy? Did he not die here? Oh, here it is. Okay. Oh, shice. Ah, la la la. Oh, that guy scared me. I knew he was there. I just didn't realize he'd kind of come up behind me like that. If we fall down here, it's no big deal. I think we can get out. I think there's a way up. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, forget it. Well, I'm not going to worry about that chicky. Let's run in here. Okay, so back to this nightstand. We'll grab that stuff. It's a better pistola. So that's awesome. Got some of that. I think we can... Can we hit these things? Oh yeah, looks like we get cloth. And metal. Okay, that's kind of cool. So these are kind of worth it to break. Okay. Hmm. Got the refrigerator, which then we can actually dismantle. We're quite full here, but that's okay. We're going to just eat up a bunch of this food here. We'll eat up some tuna. And then we'll eat up some pasta. Boom, boom, boom. And then we can scrap these cans. That's fine. And I think we are doing okay otherwise. Now, with these, you can actually dismantle these. I think you get scrap, looks like. Or scrap. You get iron, springs. Okay, we might need the spring. You can also do that to the oven here. You can get pieces off that as well. Springs, I think, which we might need. I'm not 100%. And then, of course, we can pick up the faucet. Man, look at that. We're almost full again. Crazy. Do that. We can pick up the wood chair for fuel if we want to do that. Got more glass. Toilets with some murky water and some poop, of course. Okay, and here's the way down. That looks like a different chair. There might be something down here. Let's see. See, mining tools is up. We're almost one hit entry. Ooh. I will open up this gun safe. Might as well. Wow, okay. Let's see. Okay, bang. Okay, nothing really spectacular, but we'll definitely have to come back for this stuff. Definitely will have to come back. Yeah. So let's see, let's actually mark this place. Let's go save waypoint, X, and then we go decent loot. Just so we know that we have loot to pick up in this house. Might just go into the next one regardless and just see what's in this one here. Probably same sort of stuff. Oh, there's actually a bookcase that might be useful. Do we need that? No, we don't. Let's see, what about this? Dang it. Do we have any stones on us? No, there's no point in hitting that. This is funny. We got that kind of wooden chair, so that's okay. Okay, that's unlocked. You can open that. Okay, come on. Might as well scrap that. I guess if I left the coffee behind, it wouldn't matter. Let's see, is there... No, there's nothing. Maybe we can just throw the coffee into here. We might not need that coffee. And then we should make duct tape. Always... Because that will use a cloth and a glue, so that sure uses up a slot, but it's just one more thing. Okay, that's cloth and iron. Oh, wow. Okay, search this. Search that. That'll be brass. Brass faucet. Yeah, looks like we have to leave. Yeah, we have to leave. Just too much loot. So, I'll make another trip back and I'll be right back. We're gonna go for the airdrop. We're gonna go for the airdrop. Because that's priority. Airdrop isn't, I don't think it's too far out. Yeah, it'll be in a new area, but I think we'll be okay to explore that. I know I'm game, it's middle of the day, so we got plenty of time. We're doing good with the loot run, so we got tons of loot. So yeah, let's just go. Let's just go and see where this will lead us. This is going to the southwest, so, but, okay. It kind of went this way, but kind of not. So that's awesome. I should be looting those nests, but I don't know. We got enough materials, right, to build more arrows and stuff. So I'm not really hurting for that. And I will meet you down over there. Yeah, I found this interesting. If you look to the right, you'll see the drop is there floating. To the left here, we see a house. So let's kind of run past the house. Looks like there's some coal here. The airdrop will be on the map, so I just want to run past here so that way it shows up in our map. Oh, there's a pig there. I didn't see that. That's cool. So it looks like this is like a plains area. It looks like there's a bunch of rocks here. A nice convenient house here. So let's go, like this buildable house. Okay. So we're coming up to, here we go, let's inside. Oh man, AK-47, oh, maybe we'll have that now. Nice. This we don't need, we already have the slugs, so we don't need that, so we'll just kind of loot that. That's awesome, man. I'm going to pick up some stone here while we're here, and then I'm gonna head back to our place to drop the stuff off, and we'll see what time is left from that. On my way back, I'm just gonna kind of pick up these rocks because it's gonna get time. I think day 38 we're gonna make some trips back to our main fortress there, so that way we can kind of get ready for the horde. And so yeah, and so I'll see you over back at our temporary base here. We'll pick the stuff up here. Might as well. It's along the way. And I might kill some zombies or two. Maybe. If they're in my way. But yeah. I'll meet you over there. Okay, here we are. We are back. I dropped everything off except for, of course, the murky water. Let's throw that in there. So we're running out of supplies. We're going to have to make some more blunderbuss shots, I think. That'll be the one thing to make. And yeah, and so I'm gonna head back over here. I think we can get kind of one last house to loot, or kind of in that strip down there where we were at. Hopefully there'll be no zombies to affect us, but I'll meet you down over at the looting spot. Okay, here we are, back to the scene of carnage. Oh, come on, really? You guys are so freaking annoying. Let's use our bow on these bad boys. I think, yeah, there we go. Way better quality. Oh man. Okay. So I think we looted this place. So the next place to loot would be down over here. There is a shopping cart, but I think that's just to dismantle. No, I think we just used the pickaxe for that. There we go. A garbage can here. Yeah, buddy, you'll take your time. Here's the same kind of house as what we looted before. So let's give it a quick kind of a peek here. Anything good in here? Ooh. Wow. Let's kind of scrap this bad boy. Oh, we got the duffel bag here. Ooh, that's, I don't know. It's a decent grab bag. Come on. Oh, I missed her. I hate that, just how it kind of, it does the jigglypuff thing, or whatever you want to call it, just kind of wobbles all over the place, it's not really consistent, so it just kind of gets challenging trying to do that. So let's quickly loot this place up here. You'll watch me do it, of course. More food, which is good, we always need more food. Oh, come on, stingy loot, man. Some more. Oh, come on. Hi. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, yeah, you're too far down there. Maybe I can loot you through here. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Hello. Am I shooting over him? Yeah, wow. Okay, come on. There we go. Ooh, there was a looks like mining helmet there. So we can actually just scrap this bad boy. Because our 381 still is better quality. Let's see here. Anything good down here? Oh yeah, the usual. There'll probably be a gun safe down here. Let's see if there's any kind of useful parts that we might need. Let's see. Nothing in there. Ah, yes, we need to break into it. That's right. It's just some pants. So I will break into the safe here. Okay, so here we are. We're getting in. Nothing really special. We'll have to come back for this stuff, I think. So let's get out. Woo! Oh boy! Hello! Hello! Yeah, let's finish this off with a horde. Let's, why not? This is definitely worth it. Come on. Okay, let's start the show here. Just patience, but speed. Right? Patience and speed. Ah. Good. Oh, I thought I hit her. Oh. I'm missing her. Okay, that's okay. There we go. There we go. Should come down with one shot. Come on. Come on. Ooh. There we go. Pop goes the weasel. Oh boy. Oh, we want that. Oh, no. No. Hello. Shucks. A grain of alcohol. Sure, we can make it, so it's not a big deal, but man. Yeah, I'm, like, fully loaded here. Can we get rid of anything? We can scrap this. Scrap this. Scrap those. Scrap this. This is garbage. It's fuel, but that's garbage nevertheless. Pain pills. Here we go. Collect splint. We don't need really the splint. Always make those. Let's loot this. Okay, cool. Ooh, that looks like a treasure chest. Yes, of course. Yes. And this bad boy. Nice. That was worth it. Cool. A nice little skirmish there. Let's kind of do some final looting here on the way back. Oh, I can't loot that. Okay. Oh, boy. Yeah, I can't loot that. Dang it. Okay, I'm going to run back to the base, and I'll meet you down over there, and I think we'll finish it here. Okay, folks, here we are back. So this is our haul for all the loot. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab all this stuff here. Going to grab... No, we don't grab the brass cowl sticks. We'll grab the animal hide, this, the pipes, because we need to use that. Let's see here. What else are we going to grab? We'll grab the iron. I think we need those. The cooking pots. And we can always come back. So I'm going to make the... The bellows here. Let's do that. And so now we are one step closer to getting a forge. We do need some clay, of course. Maybe I can find that clay before we're done here. Let's see here. Actually, let's do that. I should have a shovel. Yes, I do right here. So, where's the closest clay deposit? I'm thinking these are clay deposits, so we should have some just out front here. I was going to end it, but let's see if we can get the forge up and running before we leave out of here. Because tomorrow I want to haul this loot back. Oh yeah, I don't think there will be clay. Because this is the burnt biome, right? So we would need to go somewhere that would possess it. And I'm thinking up here, almost. But I don't know. I don't think you can see clay through there adequately. Let's just kind of run along here. I don't think there is clay in the burnt biome. Oh, dang it. That really stinks. Let's see. We got a couple hours left, right? Let's see if we can... Might be too far. Yeah, I don't think we'll find clay. Okay, no, you know what? Never mind, folks. Never mind. So what I'm going to do back at the base is I'm going to cook this food. I think we have some eggs that we can use. So let's kind of run back there. You'll kind of watch me do that, and then we'll call it a night. So hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. And if you did, please leave a like, subscribe for more, so that way you can kind of watch for it on my channel. Just kind of check my uploads every so often. That's where it's usually the best to do that with. And I'm going to just kind of transfer this stuff. Let's just hit R. We're going to transfer this stuff inside while we're at it here. Okay, so I put a cooking pot in here. No, I didn't. Let's do that. Let's put a cooking pot. Okay, now we can make some cool stuff. So what can we make? Well, I want to make these things, the bacon and eggs. So let's, and I also want to make a steel arrow. Hey, actually, you know what? I think we can make a crossbow. Yes, we can. If any forged iron, leather, and wood. Okay, so I'm going to drop all the stuff. I'm going to do some inventory management, and I'll be right back. Okay, so there we go. So this is the haul so far. I should pick up this stuff here, the faucet, because that is a smeltable item. I don't think there's anything else in there that I would consider as a smeltable item. This is where I've thrown all the smeltables. I do have the wooden chair there. I'm going to throw that into here, of course. Or maybe into the forge. So we're going to make these bacon and eggs, because they're the best to make. Since we can make four of those, going to turn that on. Click on cook. I'm also going to bottle some water up here. Let's do that. Bang. Beautiful. We can eat this now. Let's see what our food's at. 64%. Awesome. Let's eat another one. Boy, oh boy. 85. This will make it 100. And let's actually drink. I can drink a bottle of water. Beautiful. Let's drink another one. Oh boy. 100%. Nice, nice. Got a nice glow to the night here. Throw all the stuff in here. We got some iron arrowheads. So let's actually make the crossbow. We got that. We got that. I think we got wood. Let's see, crossbow. I completely forgot about this. So yeah, look at that. And I can even make these exploding crossbow bolts, which we definitely will have to do that. So for now, let's make the crossbow. So, bang. Just simple as that. And crossbow bolts will need stone, wood, and feathers. Easy peasy. I got some clay. Not much. There's stone. There's some feathers. We got some wood. Is there any more wood on here? No, we don't. Wow. That's scary. Okay. So let's see. Crossbow bolts. I think we can make the iron ones. I got 7 of those. Alright, we can make one of these steel ones. And then let's make 25 of these bad boys. Alright, so now we got some crossbow bolts to use. We'll start with the steel, then we'll use up the iron, then we'll use these up, then when we make a trip back, we got 360, that's awesome. I do want to use up these arrows, so we'll definitely... So maybe we'll do that first. We'll use up the arrows. Then we'll start using the bolts. The pistol we're going to take back with us. The stone we're going to keep. Okay, so yeah. So thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. And I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye-bye.
Okay, so did anyone bring back any clay yet? Or
Yeah. Just have to reconnect because it wasn't
waiting for you to ask. No, I'm
there
up your ass.
There we go.
What?
Oh,
where would you like the clay deposited, sir?
You put it in the forge.
Okay.
In the empty spots. It might as well get burned right in so you can make the ingots, the steel ingots.
Roger, Dodger.
Oh, here we go. What the fuck? I was locked into it for some reason.
There we go.
Wow.
Alright, here we go. We're good.
Brutal.
Yeah. What is the key binding just to go ahead and pull up crafting?
Tab.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Tab. Okay. Tab. That's basically your inventory, which is also the crafting.
Yeah, and on the top, and then along the top you'll see a bunch of icons, like a little hammer, a little kind of character-looking guy, map. So when you're
stones too. Do we have any extra small stones?
I've been hitting I, so and then just clicking the button. But I figured there was a key.
Drop-off chest. Half my stones.
I'll do this.
You guys had any problem with witch girls lately?
No, no. Nope. We should, because this thing's been running all day, so we should. I don't know.
That's what I'm thinking. Weird. She's a witch girl, and you know how far. I'm on the old man's money.
Okay, I can't get into that chest for some reason. Can I get into this one? I can get into this one. Okay, I'll dump my clay up here.
Yeah, I can't get that one either. Someone locked themselves out of that.
I put the clay up here in the drop-off chest.
Well, it can go right into the forge.
I did put a stack in the forge. Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Unless we can get hoppies in this game, that's all we can do.
Yeah.
So do you need more rocks, basically, then? Is what you're...
Well, I got... I need some more small stones.
Okay.
So I can make more cement.
Oh, shit, there's a zombie.
Zombie!
Hey, you're beast mode. I got it.
So, I'm just like,
so there's 14 steel ingots incoming.
Thank you.
Nice. Please, internet. Please work, internet.
Please
work, internet.
How hungry are you?
How hungry am I? That's a good question.
hit tab and click on the little face person. Or I think you can hit...
I'm hungry.
Face person.
The face person. It'll tell you what your food is.
Yeah. So the steel ingots are being crafted now, so whoever needs them can come grab them.
Yeah, there'll be little bars on the right hand of that little screen.
Food, I am 61%.
Yeah.
But you're fine.
If you're good, say like 15.
Oh, I found an airdrop. If you look on your map,
you'll see it.
Paul
Emerson has a question.
Yeah, Paul Emerson's been there all the time.
Oh, Paul. Hey, welcome.
Yeah. Lushable and Sharlenwar, this question's guide is for you guys. Is there a bedrock level in this game, and do mobs spawn underground?
Yes, there's a bedrock level. No, they do not spawn underground at this point.
How far underground is the bedrock level, would you guess?
Unless they change it, it's 200. Probably, I think it's like, 100, something like that. It's a long dig.
Wow. No, I've seen zombies in caves before.
They can fall in there. They just don't spawn.
I think they probably fall in there. Yeah, as far as I know, the only thing that would ever spawn in a cave is a bear. Zombies don't spawn.
Oh my!
What about lions or tigers?
They used to spawn underground, but they changed that.
Yeah, God.
Did they change it because the zombies were big?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Those digging zombies.
Doesn't surprise me.
It doesn't. It really doesn't. Not when you really get to know the zombies. They is.
They want to
They're
be
lazy
cool,
too.
But they are not.
They don't salvage anything or build anything. And Garth, you're right. They do want to be cool. They fail.
They fail
hard.
Hardcore.
Oh, I got a skill point. What should I do with my
skill
point?
I got another 16 coming in. So.
Yeah, basically, if you pull up your inventory, you can click on the little guy that has the hat, the funny hat, the graduation
face
hat.
Character.
Guy with the funny hat.
Yeah.
Education hat.
And you'll see that there's a whole bunch of skills. So there'll be some skills that are like perks that you can buy, and they cost like 10 points per level and whatnot.
That's fun.
So one skill point probably
like
isn't...
No, it's
no.
Okay.
It's nothing, yeah.
You wait. Well, you can pull one into like blade weapons or something like that. Like, but
I could buy scavenging. You
know. I don't put anything. Like what I do personally is I don't put anything into stuff you can increase you by doing things, right? But that's just me personally.
Yeah. I usually put it into the different perks. They're
different perks for different perks, man.
Yeah.
Right, because those things you can only buy. So, and they give you like big bonuses.
The real tree,
like the survivor, the first three survival camel and run horse run all help you eat less and run more. So,
yeah.
Okay.
I like to save.
Can
up
you?
For things, kind of things.
I see. Okay. So, okay. I follow. So any of the
and
ones that
else,
like basically have an XP bar.
Yeah, that does go up over time. So just through use. Right.
What
and
else?
Every time you buy, that XP bar gets reset.
Ooh.
Yeah, that one's awesome.
Yeah, that's a good one.
What's that?
Sexual Tyrannosaurus.
What else should we be getting ready for the next horde? Anything that we need around the base or for the base?
We'll definitely want projectile weapons to take out the cops, right? Because they won't hit the spikes.
Okay.
So we'll have to definitely want to.
Do we
want to
expand our spike garden?
Yeah, if you want.
Yeah.
That doesn't hurt.
Sure.
So should I run to the city and try and loot some things?
Yeah, sure. Like, you've got a little bit of time.
Just be careful. You guys definitely have your sleeping bags down, right?
Yeah, make sure you got
those.
Yeah, I do. Nice.
If I place another one, how does that work?
It overrides.
Recent.
Yeah, most recent.
What if I place another one and then pick it up?
Then you won't have any.
If you already have one,
have any.
And
you
already
have
one, and if you already have one, you're doing it for the quest. Just pick yours back up and put it back down.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, too late. I'll have to run back to the base and put another one down there.
Oops.
Yeah.
It's okay.
I just kind of placed it down randomly, just trying to do the quest. So.
Yeah. Then you'll respawn in that spot, and if you leave it, down. But if you pick it up, then it kills the spawn point. So then you'll spawn randomly.
Aha. Okay, well, I need to come place a new sleeping bag. A good thing I asked.
Yep.
That's a
good
question.
That is handy.
Because knowledge is everything. If you don't have that knowledge, then something will happen, and it
and
could have been avoided.
And that stuff isn't like obvious in the game.
That's why we play here.
Yeah, we play hardcore.
Apparently not. I've died like 4 times already.
No. You're new though, right? So that's a difference.
Yes.
You're learning the game.
Now, when you die, you lose wellness, right? So your health now goes down every time by 10 when you die.
How do you get your wellness back up?
You have to eat the foods that give you wellness.
It's hard work.
When you look at the foods, you'll see they'll have a wellness plus 1 or plus 0.8 or whatever. So you got to eat those kind of foods or drink those kind of drinks, which we have at the base.
I have
like
meat stew that I picked up. Meat stew.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a really good one for increasing wellness.
Stuff that smells good, generally, right? The stuff that the zombies have a tendency
that
to follow.
Stuff that you cook, basically,
yeah.
Canned food never increases your wellness.
So I have,
doesn't surprise me.
Like random loot, like iron and stuff that I picked up just from smashing things. Should I put these in this drop chest? In this drop chest?
Yep.
Certainly, yes. You donate to the welfare of the group.
Normally, I'd say the chest downstairs, but it doesn't appear that we can get into that one, right? For whatever reason. So
can we bust it open?
Is there anything? Is there anything we can do with my plant fiber, like pants and stuff, that I crafted before?
So I got 32 more.
You can scrap it. Break it down in the scrap.
Just scrap them?
What? Yeah, you can scrap your old clothing.
The plant fiber pants, oh, yeah. Right? You can basically scrap that back into plant fiber, and then, then fibers, it's more useful.
Yeah, so there's going to be, there's gonna be like 40 steel ingots here, so... Whoever needs steel tools.
Nice.
I don't know what stuff is good, so I'm just going to put a bunch of stuff in that chest, and then if it sucks, tell me not to put it in there anymore.
Everything is good. Everything is useful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
You said it.
Crap.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of trees here now.
Did somebody like that?
I did.
So I planted a whole bunch of trees. Cool.
Yeah, because there was a whole bunch of
seeds.
In the chest was a whole bunch of seeds, so I went like 30 seeds, so I went around and planted them all.
Wow.
Yeah. Are they grown already? I just
No, they haven't grown. I just saw a bunch of sprouts everywhere, basically. So.
Oh, okay, lots of bows. Okay, that's a good idea.
Just gonna dump this stuff in here, I guess.
Hi.
All right, that's special.
Oh, I didn't realize this is what I picked up. Holy crap. Wow.
What did you pick up?
I picked up something very nice. I picked up a rocket launcher. That's hilarious.
Ooh. Don't use that around here. Use that far, far away.
There's a rabbit that just died.
What is the easiest way?
I'm in this box if you want.
What is the easiest way to collect feathers?
Bird's nest,
I guess?
Bird's nest.
Bird's nest and chickens.
Killing chickens.
Yeah.
Where do you find chickens?
Randomly throughout.
They spawn.
Yeah, but they spawn in this biome quite a bit, actually.
Okay.
Okay, there we go. I'm out of this box.
Otherwise, bird nests are garbage. It's like the piles of garbage have feathers in them, too.
Haha, nice.
Okay.
This looks so cool. Holy crap. Woo. Wait, rocket launcher. Woo. I'm probably just holding up nothing.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's...
yeah, probably.
That's... let's not point it at the base, please.
That's already loaded, too, which is hilarious.
I think you can kill people with that because it does blast radius, right? So I think indirectly you can kill people with that.
Crazy. Okay.
Even though PvP is off.
Interesting.
It's great. Great.
Yeah.
It's just stupendous.
Stupendous. You put the stupid in stupendous, my friend.
See?
That's just stupendous.
Oh man, really. Because there was an airdrop that I found, so there was like a medical airdrop, but...
Wow, you guys are finding like tons of calipers and shit. Huh?
You found a medical airdrop with a rocket launcher in it?
They love it.
I just think that the airdrops are all the same now. They're basically just airdrops, and there seems to be like some medical stuff. There seems to be some weaponry in it. Sometimes there's like building stuff in it. There used to be kind of like ones that were specific, like medical ones, and a building one, and I don't know. I think they mixed them up
predominantly.
Now.
Rations and stuff like that.
So steel ingots are in the hammer chest on the left. So the first hammer chest for whoever wants to make steel tools. There's 47 there now.
Stealing's bad.
Stealing.
Well, he's got my projectile.
Vomiting?
So I heard a zombie breathing over my shoulder.
The projectile weapon, right? Because you're supposed to need some sort of projectile weapons. So.
Yeah, well, if you want to kill a cop with
that. Yeah, far away, I understand,
Yeah, far away is fine.
So if there's like a feral coming and I spot him far, like away from the spikes, then I'll shoot him with it.
Do we have a big stockpile of
you're dropping the bows. Or? Why are you doing that?
Check the ammo
chest.
Did
I not drop them?
I would, I would put them in the box.
I can't scrap them or anything.
Well, I would put them in the box, because you can burn them, right? But that's okay.
In the box!
Waste nothing.
Okay. Where is the burn box?
It's downstairs.
If you can open it.
Next to the stairs?
Yeah.
I don't think anyone can open it.
Against the wall.
Yeah. If you can't open it, just leave it upstairs in the drop off.
I got 10 skill points to spend. What's this, up, LED skull?
Go up here, just go up to the one, the drop off one up
okay.
here. Because that one down there is broken for some reason, so.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go do some stone harvesting.
That's a bug that, you know, like happened in like an old alpha, and it seems to have resurfaced in this one, in 14.6 specifically.
I got 483 stones on me in my pocket.
I've been collecting stones.
Well, if you don't need them, if you can put them in the chest somewhere, because I need them to make the cement, the concrete mix.
Yeah, I put 1,000 in there, so.
To finish off the wall.
I made a bunch of bows and clubs and stuff. Somebody in my chat, in my stream, said to make a bunch of that stuff to level it up.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's...
you can if you want.
Yeah.
I find it goes up over time anyways, but yeah, if you want to cheat the
it helps
system,
right
it
away
ahead.
To get yourself
yeah.
right
if
off
you,
the
if,
okay,
well,
If you really want to do it properly,
this is
do
7 days.
Take a regular wood frame, right? Like that. Mm-hmm. Put a chest on top of it, fill it up with all your crap, and then take away the wood frame, and the chest will fall and it'll all get destroyed.
Yeah.
That's the best way
as long
to do
as it's
that.
Not touching a wall or anything.
Yeah. So you do it in the middle of a room. That way, if you want to grind like that, that way you can just, you know, you don't have to worry about what to do with the excess shit.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
That sounds like a good idea.
Because you have to make, like, thousands of them to make go up.
Well, they go up, like, every tool you make goes up a little bit better than the last one. So you get to see the progress.
It's like 1 point, though.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how it works.
Or eventually, you know,
each one is slightly
naturally it grows up. And
yeah.
I don't know. I just do it all naturally. I just find it just works.
But, yeah, now that we're at steel, it really doesn't matter for the tools, because you pretty much kill everything one hit, even on low quality stuff. So.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. Thank you, guys.
Like, I mean, the pickaxe has got, like, the stones and that, right? Pretty much doesn't take much hits.
Exactly.
It's from the bong.
Well, guys, I have to work really early in the morning, so I'm going to jet.
Yep. Hasta la vista.
Well, thanks for dropping by. I appreciate you hopping on.
See you, guys.
Thanks for joining us.
Yes, at some point my video stopped recording, so I have no idea what I have or what I don't have, but I don't appreciate it anyway.
Right on. Well, thanks for coming. There's next week, so.
Thanks for having me. I'll see you guys later.
Bye, guys. Yes. Always next week.
As always, next week.
Always next week. Later. I'm getting used to my eye, by the way. My eye issues.
You're getting used to it?
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, I'm getting used to it. Like, my depth perception, you know, you get custom.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely not something you should get used to.
No, like, being able to see better is not something you should be able to get
used
to.
Oh, no, well, that's good if you can see better.
Like, my depth perception, I'm... Yeah.